Around the middle of May, after the gates are closed, we stop watering the plants and they're allowed to die back. In June and July, after the plants have died down, a machine similar to a potato harvester harvests the bulbs. We harvest approximately 200,000 bulbs per acre. All of those